Guys, kaya po natin yung panya ka nung maging siya.
Kasi, game.
Ay, seryoso siya. Seryoso yun. Nakakatuwa mo.
Building rapport.
Oh, building rapport. Ano specific mo sa kanya? Anong specific goal mo sa kanya? Ano gusto mo mangyari sa kanya?
To fill in the dead airs.
Oh, yun.
With a usual, I mean, useful kind of rapport.
Okay. So, ayan.
Tama ba? Okay, so,
para building rapport and at the same time fill in your dead air. Okay, measurable. How are you gonna measure the progress?
By staying on track.
You're gonna measure the progress by what? How are you gonna measure na makakapag-build talaga siya ng rapport each and every goal? Mahirap, alam ko, mahirap. Pero more on isip talagang gagamitin natin dito.
By, listening to the calls, call monitoring as well. And then, also, by providing scripts na din, na he can, that he could use para po ma-build in yung mga dead air na din. More, and then I'll advise him to read preventions if customers like having technical problems.
Ganito, good example sa measurable. You check the progress by the trainee giving at least one building rapport sa call once, max is twice.
Correct.
Kailangan may time pass tayo kung ano ba yung gusto mo talaga. Ano dito talaga kung ano yung gusto natin. Hindi tayo dapat magsasabi na
rapport building on one goal.
Yun, ganon. Specific talaga kailangan natin.
Pwede mo ipasok yung distance.
So, attainable. Guys, let's help her out. Huwag kayo tumitig. Attainable.
Si Arjan na umay.
Once every ops project.
Hindi, ganito ang gagawin mo. Yeah, every ops project, kailangan ko ipag-report siya sa'yo. Pagkakita yung dalawa, parang, oh, Charm, you look, ay, Charm, you look charming today. Hindi mo ganon. May ganon siya sa'yo. Pag-report with the OJT, pagkakita nila, or every now and then, kailangan, pagkakita lagi sa'yo, kailangan may report siya sa'yo.
Ano ka, boss?
Araw-araw yan.
So, araw-araw yan. Pagkakita at bago kayo maghiwalay, kailangan may rapport siya sa'yo.
Ah, okay. Magagalit yung mga
lang. So, bigyan natin na example. Bijorn, bigyan mo ng rapport siya.
Alam mo, siksiyado dyan, mag-madre ka na lang na damit.
Pwede mo sabihin yun. umpisa, magkita na kayo, and then yung pangalawa bago kayo magiwala, kailangan may rapport siya. Yun talagang kapag-converse ka. Yes. Kung na kailangan na yung action plan nyo is, kakausapin natin lahat ng OJT, mag-high ka sa kanila. Kung narin yung tumatarantado sa kanila mo yun. So responsive, anong gagawin mo? How, what are you gonna do para maging, makuha mo yung goal mo as makapag-build ka ng rapport?
So yeah, same as with doing call monitoring, and then every time that nag-barge na ako sa kanya, kaya akong mag-butt in if ever na may dead air na something new ko in there. And then writing scripts.
So, kailangan, pwede sa'yo, anong help ang ibibigay mo sa kanya? Kasi, napakaalam na natin yung call monitoring, but how would we know, paano pag hindi niya na-build yung rapport doon? Hindi lang pwede call monitoring, ano? Sige, help.
Demonstrate to the agent how you can build rapport, not by only
saying
how you're doing today, but getting cues from the customer's background as well.
Tapos turuan mo, you can teach your training some pickup lines to build the rapport. Meron kasi talaga akong isang standard rapport statement na lagi kong ginagamit na tinuturo ko sa mga trainee. Umpisahan mo siya ng how's your day going. Tapos pagka na gano'n niya, na doon ka na mag-respond. Tapos, do you normally watch a specific show? Meron bang ganito? Gano'n.
Example ng mga rapports na ginagamit mo while you are in the call. O, last na ha. O, timely. Do you think it's realistic kakayanin ang training? Ikaw dapat may kilala sa training.
I think 5 days, ma'am. Just for him to get the
habit. Wait to 5 days. Okay ba yung... Huwag kang kumayos. Okay ba yung acknowledge for the
state? Pwede na may mga ngiti na mga nasa likod.
Ano
yung
game?
Gusto na. Yung soft skills na ba? So, okay, ibibase mo rin yun. Baka marami ka pa kailangan na yung skills sa kanya. Personalized by acknowledging statement niya. Dito kung kakaya niya mag-gawin yun.
Yes, madam. He can speak well. Pero parang ayaw na kasi talaga na parang mag-open ng anything sa customer. Very transactional kasi yung process nila.
Okay. So, 5 days. Okay. So, good example yung kay Charl. Kasi parang it's more on si trainee, ayaw ko pag-build rapport. Before you do your smart action plan, kailangan kausapin natin sila. Katulad ng pagkakausap namin sa inyo, uulitin namin paulit-ulit, we can give you all the action plans that we have na alam natin, but if it will not start, if it will not start from you and ayaw nyo gawin, it's not gonna happen. Kailangan nyo muna makuha yung buy-in nila na kaya natin to, gagawin natin dalawang to. You have me, I have you, we have each other. Okay?
Let's work. So,
hindi ang boss, ha?
Pwede rin yun.
Pwede nyo yung sabihin.
At the end of the day, stats ko pa rin yan. Hindi mo stats yan. Pero huwag naman sobra natin i-squeeze it. Pati na yun.
Maganda yung